The structure of each foot and ankle consists of 26 bones, 30 joints, over 100 muscles, and many ligaments and tendons. Collectively, these provide stability and balance. Foot and ankle injuries often occur in sport or any activity that causes the ankle to twist, rotate, or roll. The most common injuries include sprains, fractures, Achilles tendonitis, and other soft tissue tears. Diagnosing foot and ankle injuries can be challenging due to its complex three-dimensional anatomy. This is why magnetic resonance imaging, or MRI, is often recommended. MRI uses strong magnetic fields to generate clear images of the foot and ankle. It can identify soft tissue, bone marrow, and fractures that are not evident with other imaging modalities. Always visit your doctor to discuss any foot or ankle injuries and to obtain a MRI request if necessary. As Australia's largest imaging provider, IMED Radiology impacts millions of lives each year. With the largest network of subspecialty radiologists, the right expertise is available when it is needed for consistent, high-quality care. IMED takes pride in being at the forefront of technology, investing in the latest equipment, and implementing technologies that improve the patient experience. Visit imed.com.au for more.